Jurassic Park, you know, had a budget of nearly $75 million. Well, when we come back, we'll show you what it's like to work for a movie on a shoestring budget.
Make a movie for $500,000? Well, director Kaio Hata and her dedicated crew are doing just that on Oahu's North Shore. And KGMB's movie critic Terry Hunter spent some time with the folks who work 15 hours a day shooting Picture Bride.
Mark.
Hey, Mark.
Hey, Mark.
Action.
Picture Bride is the story of a young Japanese woman who is lured to Hawaii in 1915 by the promise of marriage to a plantation worker, though it turns out he's old enough to be her father. Yuki Kudo plays the young woman Ryo, Akira Takayama the husband. In this scene, Ryo's hands are blistered from working long hours in the cane fields.
This is the palatial mansion that he tells Ryo about. And this is paradise, and when she gets here, she finds out paradise is working 14 hours a day in a cane field and living in this little shack. The building is complete as it stands for our shooting purposes, but we have to wild the walls so that the camera has some better angles. I have to go in and work it, take the wall so we can remove it, that's called wilding, and then be able to put it back so you can't tell that it's been removed.
Production headquarters is an old Wailua sugar plantation house that has no running water.
When the women come over from Japan, they're very white, and gradually we have to make them tanner. Consequently, we have to keep reapplying the makeup because we have to keep making her tanner throughout the scenes.
And because we shoot out of sequence, some days she goes from light to dark to light to dark.
Right.
It can drive her quite crazy at
right.
times. And also her hair some days has to go up into the Gibson, come back down in the bun, and go back up. So that's one of the problems we have shooting movies, and it's right. out of sequence.
Most of the hardworking crew of professionals are from Hawaii, and there are many local interns who are working for no pay at all. But the director of photography is Claudio Rocha of Mexico, who last worked on the hit film Like Water for Chocolate.
Well, trying to make it real, that it doesn't look so theatrical, you know, working with available light and not trying to make it look so Hollywood-like, sort of making more natural things. Sometimes I think of the work as a cinematographer, as a player for music, you know. The music is all written and all you do is make it happen.
We've had a great group of interns who have been doing a lot of work for, working for nothing, and out there right along with us just slogging in the mud and hauling cable and equipment and putting in these incredible hours. So we'll get it done.
Like a bell that is ringing for me.
But it would be make-believe if you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't